Usama Marvin Katsono bat ke Gargi Nandi ke bedai finalis nak ni ke jela ke la pai pat laki kemat ke jongki ban ki upat sah ke wege rensa ni ko ke bela tip kom ka talentika Mr. India International pat Miss India Global 2020 kedai ke jingi ko kan long haka kat ar pat ke kat santrik ubenai nopra hajla goa.
I finally signed up with them during the month of May as a zonal director. And as a zonal director, I've been given an opportunity to choose and select contestants to represent Talentica Miss India Global and Talentica Mr. India International. So during these few months from the month of May, June, I have been in search of contestants. I've been doing online research and doing booth calls with each and every participant who wanted to join this prestigious event. This prestigious event, we were starting off with the Talentica Mr. India, which will be happening from the 12th of December till the 15th, which will be held in Goa. After which we will be starting with Miss India International, Miss India Global, Talentica Miss India Global, which again will be held in Goa from the 18th of December to the 23rd of December. And during this process, I've come across many contestants who have come along, you know, given their interviews with me over online. So the selection of process is very simple. They send us their photos, their introduction, and then we make a call with them. And after the first selection is done, then they go through an second audition, which is face-to-face. But since due to the pandemic, we did it online through a VOOT and through Zoom calls. And during this process, I've selected two wonderful contestants who are sitting right beside me. One is Marvin Karsono and the other is Nandita Day. So she would be representing, both of them would be representing Meghalaya in this prestigious event. The winners of this prestigious event gets to go and represent India on an international level. So I wish both of them the best of luck. Of course, there are other contestants that I've selected from the other states as well. But these two are from Meghalaya, so I thought I should do a press release for both of them.
What kind of international pageants will be the...
So it's a surprise, I cannot let you out, but one of the prestigious, so what we have decided is the top three, one will go into South Asian countries pageant, the international pageant which will be held in South Asian countries, second will be in Europe, and the third will be in America.
I'm very glad to have this opportunity to get to represent my state and the rich heritage, culture and the traditions that our state has to offer to the nation. We are a small state, yet we have so much of potential, so much of diversity to show to the world, to show to the whole nation that from the tourist perspective point of view to the cultures, there's just so much of things that we have to offer to the world.
And I'm born and brought up in Shillong, Meghalaya. I take great pleasure, I take great inspiration and a lot of pride to be a part of this matriarchy society. I was born and brought up in Shillong, Meghalaya, and I always wanted to represent Meghalaya at a bigger platform, and therefore I want the rest of the world to know about our rich cultural heritage, and therefore I want to represent Meghalaya at a bigger platform. So this is why I'm here.